Ocean Station Bravo, North Atlantic Ocean, somewhere south of Greenland, somewhere far from home. Nothing on the radar, nothing on the sonar, hove to and drifting on this ocean all alone. CGC Sebago, high endurance cutter, Ocean Station vessel, number 42. Studying the weather, aids to navigation, plotting ships and aircraft as they come sailing through. In the middle of the ocean, the center of the circle, well, there's nothing but horizon, wind and sea and sky. This whole world in motion, blowing from the northeast, not a hint of sunshine, just the gray clouds running by. Then the lookout calls the bridge watch, objects in the water, moving surface contacts off the starboard bow. Plot 'em on the radar, fire up the sonar, listen for their echoes, can you hear 'em now? Well, there's echoes in my headphones, whale sounds on the speakers, filling all the spaces inside CIC. Songs of love and travels, songs of generations, echoes of the ages in cetacean harmony. And me, I had to answer. I sang, I talked, I whistled, and I even played the mouth harp through the microphone. And they returned the favor with chirps and clicks and whistles, a song of celebration not so different from our own. And when the watch was over, it's out onto the bridge wing to view those sounding singers as they leap and sport and play. Just a pod of humpbacks, farewell flukes a-waving, a memory worth saving as we traveled on our way. For we had had a conversation with Leviathan that day. Ocean Station Bravo, North Atlantic Ocean, somewhere south of Greenland, somewhere far from home. Nothing on the radar, nothing on the sonar, hove to and drifting